हेलो सेंट एंड्रयूज स्कूल स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग टू यू ऑल। हेयर इज़ योर जीके टीचर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू एक्सरसाइज नंबर 24 इन जीके, दैट इज डांसेस। आइडेंटिफाई ईच डांस फॉर्म एंड कंप्लीट इट्स नेम बाय राइटिंग द मिसिंग लेटर्स, देन मैच इट विद इट्स ओरिजिन फ्रॉम द क्ल्यू बॉक्स बाय राइटिंग द मिसिंग लेटर इन द बॉक्सेस। चिल्ड्रन, इन दिस एक्सरसाइज सम फोटोग्राफ्स आर गिवन टू यू। You have to understand and recognize these dance forms and write the correct dance name in the space provided. And at the end, one clue box is given to you. You have to write the country name also with the appropriate letter. Okay? The first one is hula, H-U-L-A. And this dance form belongs to Hawaii. So you have to write C as well as Hawaii also. Next one is ballet. And the dance and the country name is Italy. So you have to write A and Italy also. The third one is salsa. And salsa belongs to Cuba. Cuba is given on E number, so you have to write E as well as Cuba also. Fourth one is Kathak, and Kathak belongs to India, so write B as well as India. And the last one is Flamingo. Flamingo belongs to Spain, so write D and Spain also. Now come to exercise number 25, that is forts of India. India is a historical country. It is famous all over the world for its magnificent forts. Write the names of the states where these forts were built. You may take help of the clue box. The fort name as well as the pictures are given to you. You have to write the state names. That this particular historical place is situated in which state? So the first one is Gulbarga Fort. Gulbarga Fort is situated in Karnataka. So you have to write Karnataka in the space provided. Second one is Raigarh Fort. And the Raigarh Fort is in Maharashtra. Third one is Golconda Fort, and the Golconda Fort is situated in Telangana. Fourth one is Fort Agoda, and this fort is situated in Goa. And the last one is Gwalior Fort, and this fort is situated in Madhya Pradesh. So here we have completed our exercise number 24. At the end, one quick quiz is given to you. Write the names of the two monuments you have visited. So children, you have to write the names of two monuments where you visited. Okay? So this question you will do, the answer you will do by your own. So here we have completed our syllabus. So you can do your work in a very neat and clean handwriting. Thank you.